Good morning, friends. The Lord be with you on this Sunday that we call Ascension Sunday. I thought I would go up to a high place to talk to you today because Ascension means to go up. We call this Ascension Sunday because it's the Sunday when we remember that Jesus was taken up into heaven. That story in the book of Acts takes place at a place called the Mount of Olives. The Mount of Olives has a view of the city of Jerusalem. So even though this hill that I'm on isn't quite as high as the Mount of Olives, it's about half as high, it is a mountain with a view of a city. You can probably tell I'm not in Arkansas right now. This is actually the city where I grew up, Portland, Oregon, and this hill is Council Crest, looking down on the beautiful city of Portland. So I thought I would come here to talk to you about what happened on the Mount of Olives, that place where they could see Jerusalem from there. Jesus had been with his disciples and appearing to many people for several weeks after the resurrection on Easter Sunday. And he had been preparing his disciples for the time that would come that he said when he would need to go to heaven to be with the Father. Well, that day had come. So he took the disciples up to the Mount of Olives. And before he was taken up into heaven, he gave them some important words that they treasured. One, he said that after I'm gone, I'll send the Holy Spirit to be with you. So that in other words, even though Jesus wasn't visible with them anymore after that, they would be with him in spirit through the Holy Spirit. The other thing that he told them was that after he was taken up into heaven, he wanted them to be his hands and feet and voice and carry on his message and talk to people about love and peace and compassion and tell his story after that time. So there they were on the Mount of Olives, and then something really amazing happened. The scriptures describe it as like a cloud surrounding Jesus and taking him up into heaven, and the disciples were just watching that in awe and wonder. Now, you know, sometimes the scriptures describe things that are indescribable. And I mean, I imagine if I had a jetpack or something on and I just went up from here, I mean, eventually I'd get to the clouds and then maybe outer space and on to planets and stars, but I don't think I would get to heaven. I mean, I'm just not even going to try to describe where heaven is. I'm not sure we know an answer to that question. So the description in the scriptures that a cloud surrounded Jesus and he was taken up into heaven, wow, that's all we can say to that is just wow. But the message for us is the same as Jesus' words to his disciples, that the Holy Spirit would come to be with them so that he would be with them in spirit, and that they were given a mission to be his hands, feet, and voice to the world. And that is for us as well. So that's what we remember and honor on Ascension Sunday. Let's pray together. Dear Lord, we are so thankful for these awesome stories in Scripture, even when we can't possibly fathom how this could have happened. Thank you for speaking to us in this way. Now we ask that you would give us the courage to hear Jesus' words again, that we would be comforted and guided by your Holy Spirit, and that we would carry your message into the world. Thank you for Jesus, for him being risen into heaven with God the Father, and for the Holy Spirit to come and be with us. God in three persons, blessed Trinity. Amen. Bye, friends.